Good morning and welcome to the Tarrant Appraisal District ballot draw for the election to be held May 4th for the three TAD board member positions that will start on July 1st. We have with us our board chair and board secretary, Vince Puente and Gloria Pena, and we've asked our officer to assist us in the ballot drawing of the names for the three places. So the first one that we're going to do is for place one. There are three names in the bowl, and we will have the officer pull them out one at a time. And the first name pulled out will be the first name placed on the ballot. The second name pulled out will be the second name on the ballot. And the third name pulled out will be the third name on the ballot. And so on for place two and also for place three. So if you would do the honors of the bowl and you can.
SS.
SS, Sayed Sayed.
Will be place one.
Place one.
On the ballot.
Okay.
Can't believe we don't have a drum roll.
TF.
TF is Trey Fowler, second name on the place one ballot.
And EM.
EM is Eric Morris. This is for place two.
Are you ready for this?
Yes.
All right. Step
been
up.
Training.
There you go.
CR.
CR is for Callie Rigney.
EC.
Eric Krill. And this will be for place three.
This is your last opportunity to show the world how great you are.
I've been training.
All right.
Do well.
CK.
CK is Chuck Kelly.
B42.
LH.
LH is Lee Henderson.
MB.
MB is Matt Bryant.
Let's give the officer a round of applause.
And that concludes our ballot draw.
Very good.
All right.
Let's take it back.